Welcome to Dude RV. I'm camped out here at Stephen F. Austin State Park, and I am just so excited to be riding the trails because there are some really great scooter accessible trails here. Right now we're gonna go on the Barred Owl Trail. Now she said it should be doable. We're gonna find out. Now I did do the pleated trail, so we're gonna try this. We'll give it a go, see what we can do. Hold on. Get some elevation for you. All right, let's go. Let's find some cool tunes to go with it. Stephen F. Austin State Park is west of Houston, north of I-10, located on the banks of the Brazos River. And is known to flood. Not a lot for me to say. I mean, this speaks for itself. Pardon me. A lot of people hiking the trails today. Pardon me? Watch out for those low-hanging branches. Can put your eye out. Wow, that's a cool tree. We are going to get to see the river. How about that? Except for all the people hanging out, we're not going to be able to get to see the river. Have to come back for that one. Pardon me. Wow, that moss is cool. Mm-hmm. Whoa! That was scary. That also means that we had to go back uphill. It's a loud boat. A bit rough down here. We won't go down the hill. Because if we go down the hill, we have to come back up the hill. At some point, we're gonna have to go back up that berm that we just came down. That's the Barred Owl Trail. Well, let's see if we can climb up the Barred Owl Trail. Gotta get a run. Hold on. Nope. Too much gravel. Well, that was interesting. So now we're on the Ironwood Trail. So there you have it, the Barred Owl Trail at Stephen F. Austin State Park. Hey, if you enjoyed our little trail ride, please give me a thumbs up and consider, if you've not already, consider subscribing. And for those of you who have been following along, thank you. I am so deeply honored. This is a really cool place to come ride your mobility scooter. Y'all come back now, you hear?